This segment of the news is brought to you by Alive.
Temporary housing for hurricane-ravaged victims Dorian leaves behind a public health crisis, and international celebrities dig deep for the Bahamas. Those stories and more when JCN News returns.